A very good time. She certainly has speeded up as she approaches that finish line. The clock will not stop and keep going. 31 minutes 28, the second fastest time ever on the Glasgow Women's 10K. She certainly speeded up.